things are still quite bad. I'm still quite pessimistic on oil in the short term, but we are now approaching a point where I will gain positive conviction. So I think within the next few weeks, we'll in my view, if I had to guess, we'll reach peak negativity and fundamentals as everyone capitulates at the bottom. And that'll be where we get the once in a cycle opportunities coming through. So we've obviously had the broad-based bounce across several markets, including oil and gas equities. And it might be, it's all been a bit too premature. And I think we are on the way back to retesting those lows as future months for WTI, but also Brent and other oil markets come under pressure. And I think that's where the real opportunities will be. So our equities are our preferred picks in the oil and gas space. They're all in good financial shape, and that's a big part of why they're our preferred picks in this market. So not expecting any major fallout there for any of our key picks, but just think that don't join the panic selling, but just hold fire on buying and trying to pick the bottom.